That was like a paranormal like meeting or business.
That
or,
girl was trouble. That's very true.
That was paranormal.
Hey, did someone push you over, guy?
Guy.
What happened?
Guy, are you okay, guy? Guys.
Are you okay?
Are you okay,
you
guy?
Are you okay?
Guy.
Are you okay?
Guy.
Somebody pushed you over. I saw a ghost hand, guy. We're gonna get this ghost out of this house.
Pete, I want you to take this room right here. I want you to just by yourself.
By myself, but Johnny, you've always been by my side.
I can't anymore, Pete. Can't, because I'm gonna pass on soon. I'm gonna have a heart attack on the way.
You have guy right by your side. Guy right here. Okay? A guy is loyal. He'll always be behind your back right there, guy. And we have walkie-talkies. We're going to communicate with all walkie-talkies. So if you see anything paranormal in there...
Stop it. Don't be falling.
You need to do this by yourself. That was leadership right there. What you just
right
did
there
for guy.
You were right there, Johnny.
You were the lead in this, and you need to stay the lead. You go in there right now. You two, guy. I have faith in you. Go in there. Okay. Have fun, you two.
Johnny!
Oh. I read you, Johnny. I read you. Over.
Oh no.
Oh man. This is a pretty messy room. Pretty messy. The ghost must have gone really wild here.
Are you thinking it's the same girl's room as before?
No. Definitely not. This has completely different books, completely different. Different vibe around here, you know?
I got what you're saying.
Johnny! No! No, Johnny, I'm not okay! Okay, I'll level.
Hey, you need to take 3 deep breaths there. I want you to probably walk over to where this paranormal crime is happening and take a reading.
I am taking a reading, Johnny. It just sounded again. And this
okay, guy. That was Bree working there.
There was a smiley face in there. That looked exactly like the Mona Lisa. Half of the smile was completely different than the other half. And background, it was different on one side than the other.
That's crap. That's not normal. Show it to me right now.
I will, Johnny.
I'm getting a higher reading in here. I have a feeling.
I got a feeling.
Look at one smile.
I got a very eerie feeling. The presence in that room was very strong, and yeah, I want you to go check on Benny. We need to make sure this ghost hasn't gotten to him.
Benny? No, he's all right. He's all right.
You okay down there, down? Oh no.
Get in here. And, oh man. is the ghost thoughts. I heard some singing.
I heard it too.
I heard Sweet Home.
Sweet Home Alabama.
Cream and honey. And onion.
I smell cinnamon. I don't think it's supposed to smell like cinnamon in here. I think that's
cinnamon.
From the paranormal.
It's going up my nostrils right now.
Ready? I'm ready. You hit on out there first, Pete. You ready? You brave man.
You brave.
I don't know. You go first, guy.
She rolled over, guys. Okay.
She rolled. She is.
She rolled. She rolled over.
Okay, we need to go check this out. You know.
That's not normal for a ghost to... That's not normal. That's not normal for a ghost to think. Fear? No.
We need to animate the ghost to get it out of her. Guy.
Or no. That room. That room is just in.
If a ghost takes over...
So is that guy's
one
room
of
right
our
there?
Investigators? In
the old-fashioned computer.
It takes over
our... Guy. She's rich and bar. She's
not... It's the... Give me guy. Give me guy. Guy, you look at me. You look at me. If
where is
if
my
ghost,
beer?
Oh no.
You guys are all jerks. I'm gonna get you, God.
Oh,
I'm gonna get you, God. I know it's God because God hates me because I'm not an alcoholic.
I'm right here.
This is Pete right here. You trying to get all the thoughts out of your head?
We're trying to suck up those ghost thoughts. We need to go investigate another room. We need to leave her. I mean him. He just talks like a girl. You know. We need to go. Pete, come on.
Let's go. Let's go.
We need to leave it.
I'm in touch.
We need to leave it.
Her thoughts keep coming out of my machine.
I think we need to get some readings here. I need to get out mine. This right here. Okay, awesome. Now everybody, we're gonna do a paranormal talk and a vocal exercise, yes. So I would like you to sit down right here. Thank you, Pete. Guy, you're sitting down. And we're gonna ask the ghost some questions and see if it comes up right here, okay? So everybody be ready. If there is a presence with us, please tell us your name. Thank you. Could you please tell us why you are connected with this house? I don't think the ghost wants to answer that one. So, now we're going to ask the ghost a personal question. And Pete, I think you know what question I'm talking about. You know what question I'm talking about?
No, I do not.
Ghost! Are you a Jack? Or Sawyer? Puffer. You need to take this investigation by the horns and be a doctor to the ghost.
Oh, he seems to be coming from the ground.
Okay. Everybody on the ground. Everybody on the ground.
On the ground.
On the ground. On the ground.
Got that.
This is it. It's dead. It's dead. The ghost did this.
Benny. He'll survive. He has to.